There's about a 15-mile stretch of power lines nestled in the Topanga Canyon that Southern California Edison crews are surveying for targeted undergrounding. The area is riddled with twists and turns that could make it difficult or even impossible for crews to underground infrastructure. So if you're out here on a day surveying, what is it that you're looking for?
Basically, what we're looking at right now are areas that are susceptible to fire. And we're doing everything that we can to try and mitigate those areas. One of the programs that we have is the TUG initiative, which is where we're looking at areas where we can actually take overhead facilities, high voltage, and find new paths by putting that high voltage equipment and conductor underground. With overhead wire, we can traverse mountains with wire. We can't do the same thing when we're doing stuff underground. We have to stick to roadways or build new roadways to go through. We also have to take into consideration what's actually physically underground. Storm drains, gas lines, water lines, and then probably the last part of it, which sometimes is the hardest, is we have issues with things like easements that we have to ask from different types of property owners. And then we also have to deal with things like the environment. We don't necessarily know the environmental impacts for us to be putting stuff actually into the ground. The whole purpose for this is to make this community safer. Anytime we're out here looking at any type of work, the community, the customers, the residents out here, they're always number one. They're always in our mind because we don't want to impact them more than we need to.